Thank you. Thank you so much. You know, there's something about that song that makes you kind of hungry. You know, when you travel on the road like we have to, and we have to eat so many of our square meals on those round buns, and then we come down here and start singing about those black-eyed peas, and what kind of power that you was raised on, man? Yeah, we can tell. Right here also, we'd like to take this opportunity to introduce the group to our many new fans that don't know us individually. Mr. Sweet Potato Pie himself, this young man adds the most dimension to the group. One of the Aquarians, Mr. Ron Townsend. We have two Aquarians, and this one just had a birthday a couple of days ago. Miss Florence LaRue Gordon. Our moon child in Cancer, Mr. Billy Davis. This young lady on my left vowed to spend the rest of her life with this dirty old man because she chose to marry him. Our left-handed Libra, Miss Marilyn McCoo. And since Florence and Ron are also married, not together, they're just friendly that way. That means I'm still the only single member left in the group, and my number's still 292573. And I also come under the sexiest sign in the zodiac. You know what that is? What's your sign?
Libra.
All of us can be the sexiest sign. In this case, it's Virgo, and my name is Lamont McLemore.